Really, nigga?
I'm not doing this with you today.
I really don't want to have my brothers come fuck you up. I don't. You need to start taking care of your responsibilities.
I do. Their names are Devontae and Cassius, and I can't afford them.
Well, you're going to have to start. Emmett Jr. is your responsibility, too.
Just because you named him after me don't make him mine.
Let me get these in a size 9.
Fuck you, Emmett.
Yeah, you did. You also fucked your way through the South Side. So... You fucking lucky. You lucky you did that shit to me. Because unless a dude would have punched you in your fucking mouth.
Take it outside.
I'm a paying customer. I ain't going nowhere. Y'all want to make some money in this bitch?
Ma'am, if you're not going to purchase anything, I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
She ain't got no fucking money.
Well, I'd have some if you pay child support.
It's my son.
What are you talking about? He looks just like you.
You look like the last nigga.
Fuck you, bitch.
I got it. Grab the baby. We're going to get the paternity test right now. Get the fuck out of my face.
Let's go. Come on, let's go.